It was just supposed to be a relaxing camping trip with my friends, sitting around the campfire, drinking some beers. But we heard someone, something in the woods, watching us. We thought it was nothing, just our nerves. We went to bed. I awoke to screaming, god-awful screaming. I jumped out of my tent. Something was killing John. Blood sprayed through the air. I took off running as fast as my legs would carry me, deeper and deeper into the woods, until the sound faded in the distance. I found myself in front of a large building, entering it to seek help.